contest is a battle royale, and it's for the Raw Women's Championship. Making his way to the ring, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up,
and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
How about you, Byron? Do you think the challenger has a legitimate chance here tonight?
Of course I do, Michael. That's the beauty of the WWE. Any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night. She's definitely impressed in the weeks leading up to this match. If she can replicate those types of performances, she has a real chance of walking out of here as the winner.
Champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Guys, she's been waiting a long time for this opportunity here tonight.
Let's just hope she doesn't blow it, Cole, because opportunities like this don't come along very often.
Florida, Alicia Fox.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Well, she certainly has her work cut out for her. And Byron, tell me, what do you think of her chances here tonight?
Well, given how dominant the champs looked as of late, I have to say that I'm not wild about her chances here tonight. But hey, crazier things have happened.
Champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Tell me, guys, does she have a legitimate chance to win this match and walk out of here as a champion?
Of course she does, Cole. I mean, it might be less than 1%, but yes, she has a chance of becoming champion here tonight.
Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
How about you, Byron? Do you think the challenger has a legitimate chance here tonight?
Of course I do, Michael. That's the beauty of the WWE. Any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
Incredibly competent, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
And a lot of people look at her as one of the most dominant women of her generation. Would you agree with that assessment, Byron?
Oh, absolutely. But if she wants to be considered the most dominant woman of this generation, she's going to have to string together several more successful title defenses, starting with this one here tonight.
Time to kick this thing off.
There's no denying that this is a big time title defense for the champ right now.
A piercing strike. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And there's an extremely destructive strike. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early.
Tell me your thoughts on Alicia Fox.
What can our newer viewers expect from this woman?
This tag team championship will be decided by which one of these pairs of women work best together. They've got to put their individual egos aside, which is never easy.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit. So damaging. Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. Looks like she wants to take out that shoulder. Wow, that was impressive. Nicely timed by Asuka. Challenger's starting to falter, but you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now. The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
Look at her go!
There it is. Well done. She's calling for it. What an amazing maneuver.
She's certainly looking good now, Cole.
Sasha Banks not looking her best right now, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
And now she's on the offensive. A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Asuka looks stunned by that. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though. What a nasty knee. And there's a kick to the face doing significant harm. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind it. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. When she gets in attack mode, look out! And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. She comes up big with the reversal. A bad place to be for the challenger. The challenger's championship aspirations are beginning to fade.
Like Michigan during her last presidential election, this match is too close to call at this point. She is on fire.
Big reversal for her there. Uh-oh, Sasha Banks is looking at it.
Bankrupt. But is it enough to end it?
That is exactly what Sasha Banks needed.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. She's sticking to the game plan, no matter how redundant it may be. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. And she strikes with great precision. Look at this power. She's just so dominant. Had that one well scouted. Asuka turns it around. Got her with the elbow. Here she goes again. She got her with a reversal.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax. Did you hear that? So painful.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Big reversal for her there.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
Byron, let's get another look at that.
You'll get no argument from me, Michael.
Hits with the clothesline.
She is on fire.
The drop kick hits the target.
Alicia Fox with the offense. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Alicia Fox doing some damage.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Peyton Royce got her there. Alicia Fox with the offense. She hits her with a wicked elbow. Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Peyton Royce got her there. Peyton Royce is now in control of the tempo of this match.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
Look at her go.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Turns it around.
She might have it. Talk about devastation. Uh-oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
She can't take much more of this.
She wants to finish this.
Asuka with the offense.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Asuka turns it around.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Look at Asuka go. My goodness.
Stunning kicks by the Empress of Tomorrow.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback. Oh, man, Peyton Royce is in trouble.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something.
Asuka did it. What a huge win.
Very nicely done.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.